Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham City. And in the last episode, we actually found Nora from Mr. Freeze, and he was eternally grateful. I don't know if he's on his way to her right now or what they're going to do, how he's going to defrost her. I don't know why he just didn't put her in an oven and like she would just heat up and went, "Oh, you saved me, Mr. Freeze. I love you, honey." And I don't know why. But we also got our cure stolen from us. We wouldn't have if Freeze didn't break the thing. But we also met the Mad Hatter, who is a complete weirdo that I think he's pretty dang cool. And Johnny Darko. That's all I saw in that whole mission with those rabbits. I just saw that freaking rabbit staring at the camera. That's all I saw. And I love that movie. And they took it off Netflix. That's what kills me. Like, I wanted to watch it one day, and it wasn't on Netflix. And funnily enough, like, you know how Netflix sends you an email that says, like, "Hey, we got a movie you might like. We just added this." I'm like, "Oh, awesome. What movie did you add?" They added The Money Pit that has Tom Hanks in it. And, like, okay, fine. But I had already seen that movie when they added it before. And I'm thinking, oh, new movie. And I click on the thing, and it's like, Money Pit. I'm like, I've already seen that mother, you know, and it's just shot me down, Netflix. I was hoping you'd bring Donnie Darko back or something. I don't know. But anyway, I need to check it. It might be on there. Okay, so what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Well, I need to talk to you guys about something. I have officially began the trademark application process. I wouldn't say hired wouldn't necessarily be the word, but I have had some help in getting started from a company. They graciously took my money, and I graciously gave it to them. And they essentially filled out the application for me, and they gave me a search. And for all intents and purposes, you know, I've been saying that wrong this my whole life. It's for all intents and purposes. I was saying for all intensive purposes. You know, one of those things you hear. Like, it happened to be on a subtitle on some movie I was watching. I'm like, are you kidding me? I've been saying that wrong for 20 years. But anyway, it's a very important moment for me, ladies and gentlemen, because I'm pretty much owning an identity now in the music industry, which is I think that's reason for celebration. And I just want to let you guys know that I'm making active efforts to ensure the protection of my music, and it's very important to me. Hopefully it's very important to you. But you guys are on my gaming channel right now, which means you probably haven't seen my music channels. They're on the suggested somewhere. Let's see if this is the thing. They're like right here or right here. It's on the left side of my channel, recommended channels, and that is somewhere. They're there. I mean, it's okay. I need to upload some more stuff to them. They don't have a lot of stuff, but I want to make music videos, which is awesome. But I don't have anybody to hold a freaking camera, so I need to I need a stand. But at the same time, I don't want to be like that guy, you know, that guy that's, he does all the acting or all the whatever's in his stuff. Like, I don't want to do that, but there's really nobody else. Like, I am the only person, okay? Like, I'm the only person. Is that what I think it is? Is that the third thing? I told you we would find it, Liz. I told you we would find it. Get up there. Look at that. Look. I was looking all over for you, man. Everywhere. And it was here the whole time. Dude, that's kind of creepy. Batman just standing here. Oh! I gotta tell you something else. This is video game related, so you guys would be... Oh, God. There's no way. Oh, God. Alright! Smoke pallet! I can't let this get away. I can't let this. Oh my God! I'm dead. I'm beyond dead. I'm beyond dead. Batman, get out of here, dude. Get out of here. Get somewhere. Oh God. Anyway, oh now we can do this because we got the disrupting mind thing. I just don't remember how to do it. Okay, I got some good news. Now, how in the world am I? Am I just one at? I gotta do this one at a time. I might have to do this. Oh God! Ah, that's not fair. That's not fair. You shouldn't know. I gotta wait for this thing to recharge. No, no, there's gotta be an easier way than that. There's gotta be an easier way than that. Okay, let's see. Where do we actually need to go? Okay, so we need to. Yeah, it's hard to do this when there's people watching you. I always feel like somebody's about to kill me. Was that it right there? Ace? Oh, wow. Dang these people. Oh. No! Black Sabbath! God dang it. Duh, 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 duh. Duh. I have no health left. I don't have any left. And I've got to get this riddle. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I took my sorry butt to GameStop. And I talked to the woman behind the cashier, who's very, very nice. We know each other. And I went to the Xbox One section of the GameStop store. And I located a game. No, dude, did you see? I was, son of. I locate. That's the Joker's man, right? Of course it is. Oh, that was messed up. You're dead. You're dead. There's no limit. You're dead. I went to the Xbox One section and I was like, okay, I'm going to buy this game against my better judgment. Picked up a copy of Battlefront. And then I went to the Xbox 360 section. And, I picked up Batman Arkham Origins, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be doing that game now, but it will be a blind run, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to finish up the... We're going to finish up the hard drive games. We're not going to do Origins right after this, even though it probably wouldn't be a bad idea. We're not. I don't think I'm... Oh, is there somebody over there? Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. So... All right, you. Pookie. Sugar Bear. Okay, now I could do this, right? This is a matter of speed. What? There we go. Oh, those freaking lasers do not help. And jump off again. I knew it was here somewhere, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Oh, 7 seconds. 7 seconds. What? No, I can't. No, don't give me that garbage. I can't get up there. Oh, my God. And just like that, the freaking world is about to end. Stop it! Stop it right now! I'm dead. I'm dead again. These snipers, man. These bloody, bloody freaking snipers. Oh, get down. You are so not safe. You're not safe at all. Okay. But anyway, so I bought Arkham. How am I gonna get up there? That's like, it didn't give me the option to do the thing with my hand. Jump again. Oh, now it does. Okay. Oh, don't give me that freaking... God. Oh, these snipers, they're gone. They're gone. I've had enough.
Hope to save Mr. J, Bat Brain.
Oh, don't give me that little disappointed face. I can't handle it. You're so gorgeous. I just need you. I need you, honey. That's the first time we've seen her in like 16 episodes. And, dude, this is stupid. This is a Riddler trophy. Sam. Just do it. I'm trying, man. But these snipers. Okay, so guess who's gonna die first, ladies and gentlemen? Guess who's gonna die first? Probably you, Sam. Yeah, you're probably right. Alright, I wanna grab that one right there. Alright. Now, watch and learn from the master, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know how he's not seeing me. He's gotta have scope vision or something. You know, like tunnel vision, but for the scope. Oh my God. Okay. Problem solved halfway. I would have had that. I would have freaking had that. Why is there so many people on this building? What is so important about this place? Give me some. Okay. So we got people. Okay, wait. If I hurry, we won't need to play with them. Yes, I know. You act like I haven't died twice trying to do this game. I know. Here we go. Now you jump off that mother, and then you strip off that mother, and then you... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I may... Oh, this game sucks. I hate it so much. It's worse than Battlefront. Anyway, I'm kidding. Dude, nothing is worse than Battlefront. I tried, ladies and gentlemen. I did the best I could. I tried to play that game, and I got through... I did the training missions, and I did the, I missed that. I completely missed that. I did the training missions, and... Get, yeah, girl! I did the training missions. I got, you know, all stars on those. I started the missions, like the real missions, like the actual missions.
How would he manage that?
But, dude, I can't... I can't dig it. I really can't. It's... And, you know, I tried to read some reviews about it, you know, and, like, what people thought about it, and people are, like, 50-50, you know? Like, it's amazing, to do 40 people on a map. That, like, that's something I never thought I would see. I thought that was just gone, you know? Like, there's, like, 16, Halo 3 max is all you can do, but no. Now we got 40 people rocking on a server. I think that's the best thing in the world. That is the coolest thing, okay? Because I was a huge fan of big team battles back in the day. But anyway, I can't, it's too, I love how fair it is, okay? And that's what everybody's problem with the game was. It's like, oh, it takes no skill to play, blah, 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 everybody's the same. It's like, okay, but that's what I like about it. I like how you can just jump in and just like, you are on fair grounds, except when you're standing up against, you know, an AT-AT or a walker or something. But anyway, I've gotten one kill online. My kill ratio is one, and I'm probably not going to play online again. I just...
I tried. I swear.
What's so wrong about... We got to get that prison.
You should have tried harder.
What's so wrong about the game, Sam?
Some meds from the church. How hard is that?
Then why don't you go?
Did you...
It's too lighthearted, to be quite. It's too.
Thank you.
Refined. It's.
Safe to hide from these animals.
It's. It doesn't feel like Battlefront, okay? It just doesn't. Or I don't know why that is. It's just not.
Man, it's coming. Joker wants us to move on into Two Faces territory.
I don't know. I don't know how to explain it, ladies and gentlemen. It's not. It's just not.
Teach that ugly son of a bitch to mess with the
boss. I said we're gonna do the Deadshot stuff, so let's go ahead.
Yesterday I figured Joker was a goner. Today he's back better than ever.
Oh, how about that?
Yeah, it's good to see the old Joker smile back.
Oh, so we got it. Oh, this rooftop. We gotta take out everything on this rooftop.
There's an electrical substation.
Shut! Don't talk. I can hear you.
Search for it and see if it's the one Deadshot used.
Got a double takedown, please. Yes! Anyway. No! That's not fair. That is not fair. That's beyond fair, dude. And I'm just gonna fly right up to his face. Hello! The Batman is here. Why can't I drop? Why can't I drop? Where's the drop button? What is this? I'm dead. I'm dead again. Smoke pellet. I need another smoke. I need another smoke pellet, please. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get this close and die again. Dude, snipers are the devil in this game. Just like they were in Crackdown 2, man.
That's what Joker said earlier, right?
No. I know he tried to see me. I know he did. I felt it.
In this place are fragile at best.
Yeah, you're telling me.
No way Freeze would work with Batman if he didn't have some other thing planned.
Okay, let's find what we need to find here. Is this it? Substation? Open it. But anyway, it's too refined. It feels...
This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using.
Dang. Well, you gotta check out this one, too. Oh, I hope you can't see me. Oh, I hope you can't see. He can see me. Oh, God. That is about as perfect. Well,
this could be the substation I'm looking for.
You think? It's not. The last one you pick up is. It'll have guns in it, ladies and gentlemen. This is obviously not the one. What about Z substation? I think it's pretty much the last one you do. Anyway. You can already see through them, so look for the ones with guns, ladies and gentlemen.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Deadshot was never here.
He was never here. Anyway. I don't not like it, okay? I just... when I pair it against, like, apples, when I pair it against Galactic Conquest or Assault from Battlefront 2, it just can't hold a candle. It's not the same game.
Miss Vale, I took the liberty of beating up security in my steel mill.
I noticed. Those snipers are dicks.
I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here.
Well.
Oh, this is getting too emotional.
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oh, man.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
There's a back door, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Of course, my health is low.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Oh, thank you, Barbs. You are an angel. We need more women like you, Barbara. Oh, my God, ledge takedown. Kill him. Yeah, throw him off. There you go, kill him. Oh, no. Well, you didn't kill him, but, you know, you didn't exactly... Never mind. Okay. So, it's just, I respect it because it feels different. It doesn't feel like Call of Duty. It doesn't feel like, some other shooter. It doesn't feel like Gears of War. Like, it feels different. It's bubbly. The game is bubbly, and I like it. But it's just... It just feels like Star Wars skins, you know? It doesn't feel like... How the hell do you know I'm that? Actually at Mos Eisley's, or I'm actually at, I don't know what, Hoth, you know? It doesn't feel like I'm there. And it felt like it did in Battlefront 2. And I hate, I know, I bet those developers are, like, just hunting the people down that say things about that game. Because, like, they worked so hard on it, right? But I just, I can't, I'm sorry. I just can't.
There ain't nothing wrong with me.
Camera down in Sector 4.
As long as if a half-attractive piece of skirt comes my
now,
way, I'm not bothered.
I can't say the same about Arkham Origins.
No, I don't.
Because I haven't played it yet. I've seen some Let's Play stuff on it. Like, when I went to Cookville the last time to see Hayden, he was playing that game, and he was playing Evil Within. So.
Let my boys know where you are. Get this over quick.
Dude, he didn't even know. How did he not see that? How did he not see that? But anyway, like, it was nice. Like, I did enjoy the training levels. I didn't enjoy those. I can't get down with the, just can't get down with the missions. And there's like, I don't like the scaling system, the stars and all that crap. I don't... Oh, like, as soon as I saw that, I thought, oh, God, I am not doing another Spec Ops. I refuse to do another Spec Ops. So, two people covering the door.
Found someone.
I think I could double take down these guys. Let's try it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try it. Sneak up behind them. Never mind. Shotguns. What can I do? Just ever since Vice City, it's been the same old situation. It's not that funny. It's not. Who are you gonna talk to now that I'm dead? Anyway, I tried. It just doesn't feel like it just doesn't feel like Battlefront. It feels like it's trying to be something else, you know. But I do like how there's no ammo. If it's like Assassin's Creed meets Battlefield, that's exactly what it feels like.
We own Arkham City.
Yeah. I didn't even see that tiger camera.
Camera down in Sector 4.
So, like, I've got nothing against it. I just don't like it. And it's nothing personal. They worked really hard on that game, I could tell. Getting the licenses from LucasArts and stuff like that, but at the same time, I just...
Oh! I just hit someone's skull cracking against that nice hard...
But yeah, I thought this was a good idea, waiting for this guy to come out. Oh, what?
God, everyone,
whatever. Just be like, oh, that corner was just far enough away to not work, you know? And then he just sneaks around and kills everybody. All right. But anyway, I had high hopes for it, ladies and gentlemen. I really did. I'm gonna see if somebody leaves this door. I don't think they do. I had a hard time getting in here the first time, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm just dying to see which one of you losers Batman takes out first. Let me see.
Well, I've already taken care of business, dude. Everybody's already dead, Joker. I'm already on my way to you, honey. How's that one song go? I'm like, on my way to you or something like that. This is actually pretty cool. I do dig this part of the game. There's a whole lot more game left, but this is awesome. Oh, hey, Harley.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah. Sorry, honey.
The freaking man.
I'm here. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh. There we go. And there we kill everybody. Booyah. Ha ha. Starting to understand. I get this game now. It only took me, what, 15 episodes? And there's the final Titan beat. What? What was that? What was that, Batman? You know why we're here. No, I'm sorry, Sam. My ears got in the way of my hearing. Ugh. Game over.
Now that all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
Yeah, we'll do that later. Anyway, you don't want to jump in the water here because murderification will befall your body instantly. Because Batman can't swim. Once again, welcome to Let's Play, a game that you cannot swim. But anyway, I had it for a second there. Logical. I was thinking Logical. I'm like, Logie? What's he doing in this? That's a Marvel character. Anyway, alright. So we got the water here, and we got the water here, and I need to figure out. I know we gotta throw some stuff. And I just, just crouched underneath it. Oh god, it's taking forever. Give me some overdrive on this. Ugh. There we go. All right. Oh, the drills.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall.
Strange is
requesting
drills.
That emergency protocol 10 is activated.
Oh, those
Does
drills.
Does Gordon know what protocol 10
Oh, the hands.
Is?
Look at those hands.
Just that it's the worst case security measure.
Now, drills aren't so good.
Strange
ones,
told
so
the
they
High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within
failed.
The prison.
Failed.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
Oh, ooh.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Well, that just sounds terrible, do it not. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I won't take it back because I'll, that's exactly what it feels like. It feels exactly like Assassin's Creed, now that I think about it. I only played it just yesterday. But it feels exactly like Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed with guns instead of blades.
Yeah, how about that happen?
I don't know, dude. It just, it's, it felt like it was trying. Okay, okay, Sam, you say that. What was so good about Battlefront 2? The fact that you could do whatever you wanted to. If you wanted to put Darth Vader in freaking Jabba's palace, you could. And this game, like, it has very, very limited just what you can do. And I just, like, there's set missions, and that's it. Like, it's. Like, I don't know. Maybe I just haven't unlocked enough of it, okay? But I've played enough to know, like, what this game is trying to do. And it's, I respect it, I just don't like it. I'm sorry. It's nothing personal against Lucas or anybody else. DICE, is that who made the game? Yeah, it's nothing against them. You know, fine. Like, you made a game. Congratulations. But I don't like it. Okay, can I just fly through the window? Is that an option? Fly through window? But anyway. Oh, good shot, Sam. No, shut up. It's not me. Oh god, they've got the, how am I, I know there's another way to get in there. I know there's another way to get in there. Is there somewhere else I need to go? Hey man, how are you? Can I just jump through the window? Oh, now I can. Now it's totally doable. It's gonna fly right through that window and kick you right in the face.
Come here, Batman.
No, I'm not. I'm just gonna jump right back in the water. Okay, this used to be easier.
Run away.
Maybe there's another way in here. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, well. Why did I just get a sudden reminder of Prince of Persia? I don't know. Okay. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do. We're not gonna get ourselves killed. We're gonna do something else. Oh, wait, that's what that was here for. Dang it, man. I knew that was there for a reason, man. I knew it. Let's go ahead and take this guy. Oh, excuse me. I didn't mean to do that. I lost my combo on accident. Oh, there you go. Take out that guy. So, you punch first, huh? Well, that's not going to be enough for Sammy Sam. Three just like that, and bam, and chill, and then one more punch to end it. Oh, it's like a rolling somersault axe kick death machine. I love it.
This is General J.
Who remembers this from Arkham?
What's going down here in Arkham?
He looks better.
As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, ooh, I think I'm looking better than ever.
Is that really him?
Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? Ooh, I want answers, dammit, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction.
That's true.
Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment.
I agree.
Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show.
Home Improvement.
You've been through it all.
Uh-huh.
The ups, the downs.
Yeah,
the
Jill
crazy
surgery.
Crazy coincidences.
Yeah.
And then bang! They tell you what it's all about.
What?
Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
That's funny, because I doubt he'd be on the front lines. Oh, look, Mr. J pictures. Harley Quinn loves him. Well, I love Harley Quinn. This is going to be one terrible circle, triangle of love. One of these days, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and...
Booyah! Why can't I double take down those guys? Here we go. Okay, do that, and then beat the Helicus Maximus out of this guy. No! Ooh, that's a nice kick right to the chin, or right to the jawline. That had to hurt.
Help me, please.
I don't know, you're working for Two-Face. Is that a good idea? Alright, I guess I'll let you down, man. You better give me some answers, dude. I probably beat you up at least once this game. What do you know? Come on, no. I don't want to punch you. I really don't. But if you're gonna make me, all right, I'm gonna leave this guy hanging. This is a nice thug. Hey man, talk to me, home dog. What do you know? Tell me all about your secret stuff. Sorry, I don't like turning my back on him right now. Ah, dang it! Oh, I trusted you. It's like Harry Potter said, he trusted you. Dang it! God, I trusted him. I did. Like I was. I really trusted him right then. I didn't think he was gonna beat me up. What a jerk! What a jerk officer, man! All right. All right, here we go. Ah, slow down. Oh, through the pipes. Through the pipes, man. Just like that one game. Through the pipes. What was that? Oh, you got electric. Dang it! I need some electricity. Give me some. I think it's out here. I think it's out here. Electricity! Oh, God. Okay. Where is it? Seriously. It's gotta be here somewhere. I imagine it's underneath here. I remember it being, like, up in the air. Oh, God. Careful, I give you. There it is. There's electricity. Go, go, go. Ooh. This is gonna suck. I got a tail. It's really far away, too. That's what blows about it. Alright. So how have you been, Laser? I've been doing good. Actually, that's a complete lie. complete total lie, ladies and gentlemen. I was really depressed yesterday. If you want to know the truth, I don't know why I was depressed. Actually, yeah, I do. The loneliness is, it got to me. I guess you only have a certain amount of time to do that. How am I going to get back to this thing now? Is there any more electricity, like, near or something? It wasn't really a... Like, can I go up here? Like, go through this, make a shortcut? Oh, I guess not. I will get you. I will. I'll be back. I don't know. A lot of it had to do with Lisa leaving, and you know, I was thinking about. Just how lonely things have gotten, you know. I hate to say this, but you know, back in high school, I had a lot of friends. Well, what I thought was friends, right? And you know, everybody knew me, and I knew them. And it was all good and stuff. And then, pull back! Oh, Batman, come on! Dang it! But it was just. I don't know. It's not even like high school. It was even after high school. Like, I had people. You know?
They don't look happy.
Well, whoever looks happy in this game.
They're disappointed in him. That they never believed Protocol.
I'm not gonna make
that.
I can't make that. Oh, good job.
They gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes.
What?
You all have specific orders for this situation.
I just got here, man. I'm still fighting the Joker.
Bruce, I don't like this.
Yeah, me neither, Barbs. Oh, God, I don't like that either. Anyway, I've been playing Monkey Island 2, ladies and gentlemen. That's a fun game, man. It's just like the first one. I love it. Anyway, I had people. You know, a lot of people. There's like 112 people in my graduating class, and at this moment, I'm friends with none of them. And, like, that doesn't bother me most of the time. But, man, jeez, I just... Like I said, if it wasn't for you guys, you know, things would be a lot different. Okay, how in the world am I going to get in there? How in the world? Through the other door. I need people, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not afraid, guy! I'm not afraid to say that anymore. That's, one of my friends told me once that was a crutch, you know, that I needed people, and, He was right. He was right. I like talking to people. I like entertaining people. This is why I love doing this so much. I like giving something to people. Something of myself. Like this entertainment deal. This YouTube Let's Play thing. I love doing it. I do. And, don't I have to blow something up here? I don't remember. Oh, no. Just gotta go right there. So, it's really, Oh, but what's up there? What is up? I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? Okay. Oh, I see, and now we can get... I got you, dude. They didn't want you to do it the long way. They want you to come this far and then come back. I got it now. I'm all over it. Because this is, pretty. Because now, like, this is where that thing is. And we're... Maybe a little bit closer to that electricity, maybe. I'm not sure. But anyway. Oh, definitely a lot closer. But it's not even friends. It's like I had people, you know? And you're going to think this is... Where I come from, ladies and gentlemen, I hate passing judgment on the people around me, but where I come from, whenever you make the declaration, I am gonna make Let's Plays and play music. When you tell people that, they tend to kind of, and then get away from you, because they're not interested in that, they don't understand that, it's not something that was in their... So, it's... it's a bit of abandonment, you know, and, like, most of the time, I've been able to deal with that off and on for the better part. No, why would I upgrade Catwoman? Why would I upgrade? I don't want to. Free flow foe. Oh, what is it? What is this? When achievement comes, 12 more special comedies, your inner free flow focus. Oh, yeah, we've already checked that out. Blade dodge takedown. I feel like once I buy this, we're never going to see another guy with a knife ever again. I'm going to go with focus. I like it. I think that's cool. I think the focus is cool. But anyway, can I just pick that up? No, I need to move thine minecart. Dang it, Minecraft. Go ahead and suck this thing to you, so suck it to me one more time, as Jimi Hendrix would say. Alright. I like people. And not having people hurts sometimes, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I didn't even see that. That scared me a little bit, too. I got it in the video.
It's alright. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
She hit me hard.
I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to.
Oh, she's been here this whole time.
Placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Yeah.
Will it work?
Huh?
Do I look worried?
Ooh.
Worried? No. Sick? Very.
Oh, God.
You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Anyway. It's just been bothering me the last couple days, ladies and gentlemen. But, you know, whenever I started down this road, I knew that's what was going to happen. Like, I knew. Because I'd already been dealing with the same with this, just not as intense, you know. But anyway. I am so happy to be here, I'll tell you that much. I am happy to be here. Making Let's Plays for you guys. But we got in the video. Thank you for watching. Keep on keeping me on. I'll see you in a second. And peace.